check it. Check it, check it. Check it, check it. Check it, check it.
We got a special guest up in here.
You know I gotta go with the DJ. You know I gotta hit that Joe button. Joe button used all the time. Gunshots.
We do not bite nobody else's shit. Not- this is the No Swagger Jack Zone.
Like, no, I'm only one.
What's happening though, man? What you been up to? You
shit.
You know how we do it, keep up with the weekend chat.
What I do this weekend? Hell, I ain't do nothing. I had an uneventful weekend.
I want to kick this shit off talking about.
Yeah.
Not yay. I want to get this out of the way just in case we got our female listeners. They don't want to hear this later on in the show.
Kevin Federer.
What the fuck is going on with Cleveland?
We're going to get it out of the way. First game, we all know what happened first game. Yeah. It wasn't JR's fault. And they had a timeout.
Whose fault was it?
Tyronn Lue. I said that. Well, we going. That's and Bron. Yeah, yeah. They all take. No, they all Bron take tried to get the timeout.
I knew that. If you were allegedly one of the greatest players ever, why wouldn't you be alert or aware enough to call
timeout? No, but why wouldn't JR be alert enough?
Because they are stupid.
Stand
there. Bron don't want to be nowhere near the clutch. He don't want to be nowhere near that ball in the clutch.
All right. Go ahead. And
if you look at the last 2 minutes of that game, LeBron, he was not aggressive as he was the first 46. Cop out.
No, I'm just saying, just shooting.
How is that a cop out?
Remember, you attack. You remember what happens, though.
You missed the fucking layup. If he go in, he will miss the layup.
He freezes up.
You
forgot about the Wizards when he was hitting. Everybody said he wasn't clutch because those were layups.
When was that?